Gotta rock my squad. You feel me? If I ain't gonna rock them, who is? You feel me? Motherfuckers don't be fucking with the Pacers. Anyway, what's this gonna do, crew? This like the, what's the action? This is that, nigga. What's this gonna do, crew? It's your studios. All right, that was corny. I should cut this shit out. Let's keep rolling. Anyway, what's that center of the crew? It's your street center. Right over again to Taliban Duda, Reese Money, Dreams and Reality. Originally, tell video down in the description. That's my Twitter, and I'll be at top. You fucked the original summer, so you'll check that shit out. You already know what we got on the camera, nigga. We got Drew. All right. The hardest motherfucking worker in fucking Florida. Goddamn slaving that nigga with the fucking camera, nigga.
And film it.
God damn. No, I'm just right. Playing.
Hey, this is a dream of
Hey, pull up, man.
I've been rumbling in this jungle all my life. All my brothers in that field.
Whoa, what the fuck? Is he singing to the guy?
All my life, all my brothers in that field.
The fuck?
In this jungle all my life, all my brothers in
See, bro, I got such bad luck, bro. Literally. Such bad luck. That motherfucker far off on my ass. For real, though, man. My luck is so crazy, bro.
So I'm riding around with my pipe. I've been falling out of love. These wounds don't heal overnight. You broke my heart once, so I won't let you break it twice. It's the one thing on my mind, and that is who gon' die tonight. And Lord, forgive
This nigga said the one thing on my mind is who gonna die tonight. That's all you think about? What about the cheese? What about the loot? Think about no money, nigga. Hey, he thinking about a body. I'm thinking about this money, nigga. Where I'm gonna get my next sack from, nigga? Oh, these niggas are different.
With beef, don't got no time to sit at home all day and type. I ain't arguing with no ops. You can have a sweet talk with this pipe.
Facts.
I'm still riding through my city with this K. No 4th of July, but we letting off fireworks today. Sliding in Toyota, soon to be riding in the race. Buy my mama a big house, cause we survived no Section 8. Lights go off weeks in the dark. I bet you niggas can't relate. Thinking shit sweet, you can't get jacked. This ain't the safest place. No way you at, please don't act dumb or get surrounded by yellow tape. In the city where shit get wicked and all niggas can do is hate. Let a nigga try me, he gon' suffer while you playing with me. I got some hitters and they ruthless, they'll spray that K for me. I got jammed and kept it solid, crackers can't get shit from me. If I would've told deep in my soul, shit wouldn't be sitting well with me. I've been rumbling in this jungle all my life.
You know what, that's crazy, that's how it's supposed to be. But some niggas like, you know what they say, bro? They say, don't jump in the water if you can't swim. So, I interpret that shit as, don't play the street shit, bro. And then let shit hit the fan and you just snitching, like, go be a fucking accountant, my nigga. You know what I'm saying? Like, go be a lawyer. You know what I'm saying? Go be a fucking judge or something, nigga. I don't hop in the streets and then, oh, shit, hit the fan. Got a rat today. I'm gonna go ahead and tell on all these niggas. Like, what the fuck?
All my brothers in that field, so I'm riding around with my pipe. I've been falling out of love, these wounds don't heal overnight. You broke my heart once, so I won't let you break it twice. It's the one thing on my mind, and that is who gon' die tonight. And Lord, forgive me for my sins. Deep in these streets, I'll be alright. Don't fuck with beef, don't got no time to sit at home all day and type.
I keep running with that heater cause I know I ain't living right. When it come down to my people, swear that we gon' spend the night. Gotta keep that desert eagle cause these niggas, they don't fight. Remember sliding in that Riga, now my niggas catch his flight. And this chopper hit like thunder, so you better check your life. He keep dancing on the game, watch I get his nose white. Watch them shots that hit his brain, you better watch the news tonight. He keep speaking on my name, should I hit
him? I ain't gonna say, hey, put it like this, hey, man. Hey, that's crazy shit. He said, watch these shots hit the brain, you don't have to watch the news tonight. Or something like that, right? I ain't about to say the story, but motherfuckers was like, turn on the news. Hey, I remember that shit like yesterday. Shit was crazy.
Hit like thunder, so you better check your life. He keep dancing on the game. Watch I get his nose white. Watch them shots that hit his brain. You better watch the news tonight. He keep speaking on my name. Should I hit him with this pipe? We in the yams in the rain. Shit, I'm trying to live my life. Got a condo on this game, nigga. What you living?
Hey, bro, who after feet was that, bro?
Should I pipe the down at night? Why he internet thugging? Guess he doing it for the likes.
I've been rumbling in this jungle all my life. All my brothers in that field, so I'm riding around with my pipe. I've been falling out of love, these wounds don't heal overnight. You broke my heart once, so I won't let you break it twice. It's the one thing on my mind, and that is who gon' die tonight. And Lord, forgive me for my sins, deep in these streets, I'll be alright. Don't fuck with beef, don't got no time to sit at home all day and type. I ain't arguing with no ops, you can have a sweet talk with this pipe.
Have a sweet talk with this pipe. That's what I told somebody, bitch, last night. You catching my drift? Hey, Nardo. Song fire than a bitch, bro. I like how it sound. And, you know, that gangster shit intrigues me, you know. I grew up listening to that old Boosie. So, you know, this shit just... You know what I'm saying? This is why I really grew up on listening to Boosie, that Gucci Man, nigga. Rappers like Nas and shit was corny to about like 14 to me. All the way to about 14, them niggas was corny as fuck to me, bro. About 15. I only listened to Boosie, Webby, Gucci, goddamn, just all the gangster rappers, bro. To about 15, then I started listening to other shit. But, my point being is, nigga, that's gangster shit. This shit I love, bro. I just grew up on that shit, and I fuck with this shit heavy. You know what I'm saying? Now, nigga, they was talking about some real gangster-ass shit up in there. And this overall, like, come on. Come on, smart, dumb snore about to come out the cut. Like, aesthetically sounded. Aesthetically? Oh, shit. My SAT words have failed me, goddamn. Hey, look, though. The overall, the sound sounds like some good shit, my nigga. Just off the beat and then, how they presence and shit was on the beat and shit. You know what I mean? They ain't no perfect singers like the boy Melly, you know. But, my nigga, they held they own on that motherfucker, though. You know what I'm saying? I'm guessing Reese Money was the nigga in the red. So, Duda, his shit was hard. Both niggas' shit was hard, though. But, you know, Duda, his shit, he was just saying certain shit that was just like calling niggas spirit, nigga. You know what I'm saying? Like, nigga can sing to this motherfucker. Yo, that's why he was doing this shit in the beginning. The more you fucking know, bro, I'm gone.